concert series on today. Choose any direction as long as it's moving forward. Toyota, moving forward.
How's this for a little piece of trivia? They are the best-selling recording duo in the history of the music industry. Ladies and gentlemen, Hall & Oates.
Stephen Finn.
Help feed hungry kids.
They are responsible for a whopping 27 top 40 hits, sold more than 65 million albums worldwide in this season. Daryl Hall and John Oates have added a Christmas album to their repertoire. Welcome to both of you. So nice to see you. I'm so excited you're here. Everyone is dancing
around. This is great.
Listening to your music. Finally, a Christmas album. Why now? What made you want to do it?
It's just one of those things. We've been wanting to do it for a long time, and this was the right time, you know? And it's we wanted to make an album that was really sort of captured the spirit of Christmas. A very It's a very Christmassy, I mean, you know, what's the word? What would be a good way to describe this album?
It's, you know,
soulful.
It's
soulful.
Yeah. Spiritually and soulful.
And I know that a lot of the money from the album, the sales, will go to charity.
Toys for Tots.
Toys for Tots.
We're associated with Toys for Tots on this album. And we have been associated with Toys for Tots going back to the early 80s.
You are going to sing Home for Christmas, which is one of two original songs that you wrote.
That's right.
Tell us a little bit about this song.
Well, I wrote it in the Bahamas, which is a very really appropriate place to write a Christmas song. And you know, it's a song I think we all relate to. This it's like it's about sort of about a person that's on the road. You know, it could be a salesman, could be a musician, whatever, and they just want to get home, and they go, and they don't always get to go home during the year, but they get to go home at Christmas time.
Well, for all those folks who may be not home for Christmas, Home for Christmas, Hall & Oates, take it away.
This NBC4 Today Morning Update is brought to you by
the Butterball Turkey Hotline.
Before we go, one more song from Hall & Oates.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Thanksgiving.
You're going too far, but you know it don't matter anyway. You can rely on the old man's money. You can rely on the old man's money. It's a bit scary. It's going too far, but you know it don't matter anyway. Say money, money won't get you too far. Say money, money won't get you too far. Say money, money won't get you too far. Get you too far. And don't you know, and don't you know that it's wrong to take what they're giving you. You're so far gone, far gone. You can get along if you're trying to be strong, but you'll never be strong, 'cause you're a rich girl. You're going to. If it's too much to give, 'cause you'd rather live for the thrill, you're a rich girl. You're going too far, you know it don't matter anymore. You can rely on your own man, rely on your own man, but you get the rich girl. And you say you can rely on your own man, rely on him. I don't know, it's such a bitch. Say money, 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 money. No, oh, it won't get you too far.
This is Today, watched by...